Get him down here so he can't jump out the boat. Easy. Easy. Alright. I don't know why I couldn't catch these when Jeff was with me the other day. Got back over here on my fishing tractor spot. It's a good start to the morning. Probably gonna drop it in the live well for a couple pictures. That's why. Awesome. Next cat. Ain't ready to be got in. Love it. Fish number two off the same spot. Maybe 5 feet from where the other one was. Okay, I'm ready to go home. Deuces. Easy. Back same spot with a worm. I'm three. Pretty good morning so far. Thank you. guys, he got the hook down in his gill, so I'm not gonna keep him in the live well. I'm getting back in the water because the water actually coagulates the blood. Take a selfie. Say goodbye, fella.
Thank you, buddy.
Alright, guys, I've got a top four keepers on this spot right here. And I'm moving, changing spots.
You get a little anxious.
I'm moving, changing spots, and I'm just not gonna haul the fish around with me. I'm gonna let them go where I caught them. So I'm gonna show you these four. I let the fifth one go because I caught him in the gill and he was bleeding. So I'm gonna show you these four. Get weights on them and get them back in the water. There's two. Weights on them, getting back in the water. This is keeping of five, boys and girls. I came over here to another fishing tractor. This is number three. It's a cove straight across from the marina. Throwing a worm. He ain't big fat, but he's long. This is keeping number six. Easy. Let me get a little closer. I got my GoPro up, but